Good afternoon, and welcome to the 60th annual commencement for Southwestern Oregon Community College. Graduation is a significant event for students, their families, and the college. The candidates for degrees and their certificates are assembled all across the world, watching from their computers, phones, and devices. The faculty and staff are doing the same. Introductions and welcoming remarks will be presented by the college president, Dr. Patty Scott.
Welcome to Southwestern Oregon Community College's second virtual commencement. Congratulations to the 60th graduating class. You made it through one of the most difficult and challenging times in the college and the country's history. On behalf of Southwestern Oregon Community College Board of Education members, Chair Marcia Jensen, David Bridgem, Susan Anderson, Ken Meserly, Harry Abel, Mark Gagnon, and Dave Bassett, who extend their congratulations on your accomplishments. We celebrate your amazing success, Southwestern's class of 2021. This year's class includes 364 graduates who've earned an impressive number of 440 degrees and or certificates. You represent 15 states and 5 countries. And 15 of you have not only got your AA, your associate's degree, but you also got your high school diploma. That's the most that we've ever had. And several of you along the way also earned your GED before moving on to get your Southwestern degree. All amazing accomplishments. How wonderful. And 26 years ago, Curry County joined our district, and today we have 24 students who are graduating from Curry County. And this year, also, 10 students have obtained their bachelor's degrees. 2 Southwestern employees have earned degrees, a master's degree and a doctorate degree through Southwestern's University Center. This is made possible through a partnership with the Higher Education Coordinating Commission. So you can see this is a diverse, talented, and motivated group of graduates. Today, we celebrate a turning point in the lives of our 2021 graduating class. You have survived not only the classes required to get here, but also a pandemic that uprooted your traditional studies for the last 15 months. You had to wear a mask daily on campus and in your classes, and many of you had to be tested multiple times a week to perform activities or go to your clinicals. And some of you got COVID, but you continued to persist towards your degree. Regardless of the obstacle, you made it, and we are thankful. Community colleges are a place of transformation. Since 1961, students have been coming to Southwestern because they want to grow and learn. Today, as I reflect on your time with us, like you, I wonder, who will you become? How will you transform yourselves, and how will you transform our world? And like you, I look forward to finding out those answers to those questions in the coming years. It's possible that one of you will be back on the stage one day as the future Southwestern's distinguished alum, passing on your wisdom to the next graduating class of remarkable people like you. Southwestern graduates are athletes, chefs, welders, paramedics, nurses, future educators, inspiring business owners, engineers, and leaders. Southwestern is proud to have the opportunity to make a difference in your life. And by doing so, our community is a better place. Graduates, we have all missed having you on campus during this last year. I am pleased to welcome Southwestern Oregon Community College Board of Education Chair, Marcia Jensen.
We've come a long way since May of 2020, and the board has heard amazing stories of how students have adapted to the changes created by COVID-19, adjusting to online learning and classroom limitations, changes in living conditions, social distancing, wearing masks, and complying with almost weekly changes in these requirements. As John F. Kennedy stated, every accomplishment starts with a decision to try. each of you have made the decision to move ahead with your education in the face of a global pandemic. You have risen to the challenge of an ever-morphing landscape and have successfully arrived at the completion of your degree or certificate. Though we miss being together to share in the success and joy of your graduation, it does not lessen our heartfelt congratulations to every one of you. In closing, the Board of Education commends you and thanks you for choosing to become a Laker and wishes you every success in your future endeavors. Thank you. Greetings from the faculty of Southwestern Oregon Community College will be presented by Faculty Senate Chair, Mr. Brian Truca.
So welcome everyone, and thank you for being here online to congratulate our recent graduates on their success. Many of you now graduating may have thought this time would never come. Others perhaps at this time should have arrived much sooner. Regardless, now you are here stepping forward into the next chapter of your life. Your future is now. For some of you, freshly gained skills are allowing a new or renewed emergence into the workforce, leveraging your talents to many new people and businesses in immediate need of adept, adroit employees. Similarly, those off to university to continue the learning shall be commencing yet again before they launch into their chosen vocation. In a few years, your professional careers too will take flight, with employees hungry for your abilities and knowledge. And still others may have become enraptured with learning itself and enjoy sharing their findings with others. They find themselves in a much longer path, in academics or research. May you continue to enjoy the thrill of discovery for decades ahead. Regardless of where you are commencing, we here at Southwestern are so incredibly grateful for you and the brief years we've had with you. The time we've had to spend with you, on or off Zoom, has not been taken lightly, nor those connections made done so trivially. In fact, I recently was contacted by a student of mine nearly 20 years past who is being recognized for his excellence in teaching. I would love to hear from you in 20 years, though you may need to speak more loudly and learn of your current successes and share in your triumphs and even commiserate with some of your disappointments. Our connections are real, and so is our sincerity to help you reach beyond your goals. That is what community is. As a community, we all have been affected by this COVID year. Disruption to some, devastation to others. Very few have been unaffected by this pandemic, which has uprooted life as we have known it. I applaud your resiliency to continue learning before such uncertainty, particularly through media that is still learning how to leverage its fullest potential. Growing pains are continuing to be felt and likely will continue for some time to come. Yet through this, we all must learn. The challenges ahead, wonderful or uncomfortable, are larger than life and will require a group, a nation, a world to solve. And it is in this capacity that education must answer this exacting call. We must answer this ever-present, ever-difficult call with patience, compassion, and understanding. To this end, education, namely higher education, can aid and assist. To participate as a community of investigators, we must naturally need to employ critical, thoughtful thinking to questions and solutions being offered. This critical, thoughtful addressing of worldly questions is not just towards views of others. Rather, this reflection is equally productive when used upon our own personal views. Without this, there is no opportunity to expand our possibilities or stretch our vision. Education is often quoted from Yeats as not the filling of a pail, but the lighting of a fire. If we wish to be transformed by education, our assumptions about the world must be tested by the flames of inquiry. If we allow it, learning is not the narrowing of vision, but the expanding of now lit horizons that before was unable to be seen. How exhilarating, how breathtaking, and how humbling. This light of education was started well before you arrived here at Southwestern, and I hope that we kept that gift alive and helped to stoke that fire further. Remember that you are not alone. Together as a community and through much work, we can brighten the horizon and create a dawn for others to see and a way for them to surpass our efforts. Shortly, it will be time for you to commence. Yet before you stride forward into your future, I speak for the faculty when I say you marvelously inspired us. Your flames of learning are all the brighter because of you, and in some way, large or small, we hope to have reciprocated that gift you gave to us of inspiration. Congratulations.
Dear graduating class of 2021, we may not be having our typical graduation this year. We are not walking across the stage and grabbing that diploma. We won't be able to throw our caps up in the air as a group and we won't be able to take pictures with families and friends outside of the school. But we are still graduating. We are still a part of a global community of students, millions of students, in fact, just like you, who are getting ready to wrap up a chapter in their life and start a new one. And your hard work and dedication has not gone unnoticed. Your determination, your dedication, and your commitment still remain true, always.
Please welcome Vice President Dr. Allie McGeehan.
Chair Jensen, as Vice President of Instruction at Southwestern Oregon Community College, I would like to present the candidates for graduation. Chair Jensen, these candidates have satisfactorily completed all the requirements for and are eligible to be awarded their respective degrees or certificate.
By the power vested with me by the Southwestern Oregon Community College Board of Education, I, Marcia Jensen, Board Chair, now confer upon these candidates their respective degree or certificate and admit them to the honors, rights, privileges, and obligations thereto.
At this time, the graduates will receive their respective degrees and certificates.
Savannah Alexander. Quinn Allen. Jessica Ambler. Alan Anaya. Amy Analoro. Jose Arellano. Dakari Armendariz. Donovan Bosch. Morgan Bacon. Uriel Barrios Gonzalez. Jennifer Barton. Victor Basurto. Talitha Batty. Joseph Bauer. Christopher Belizel. Gabriel Joseph Benavides. Alyssa Bankovich. Vera Bernhardt. Kirsten Borges. Catherine Brown. Catherine Bundy. Trinity Burton. Kayla Bird. Shayla Campbell. Christine Campo. Holly Cantrell. Cherish Caps. Cassidy Carr. Isaiah Cervantes. Savannah Chacon. Giada Champlain. Ryan Chard. Crystal Chavez. Eden Sherrick. Savannah Childers. Lucas Clapp. Kaya Cleveland. Lily Collins. Bryson Common. Krista Cook. Justin Cooper. Emily Corbett. Natasha Corbett. Elizabeth Cornejo. Kayla Coy. Jordan Cummings. Asha Makosha Davies Arbuckle. Chaz Davis. Thomas Davis. Josie Dixon. Brock Dodds. Julie Dominique. Michael Enriquez. Athena Erickson. Carson Fassett. Courtney Ferrari. Jacqueline Furtado. Sheila Flores. Sebastian Foucher. Austin Fox. Gracie Fox. Braden Freeman. Paula Fugit. Sydney Fulgencio. Alyssa Galindo. Audrey Gill. Danielle Gonzalez. Grayson Goodale. Maria Goodman. Anne Marie Gordon. Anna Greener. Sierra Grint. Benjamin Hallmark. Jessica Halsell. Andrew Hansen. John Harder. Michelle Harlan. Claire Harlan Magnum. Leah Harrison. Hannah Harwood. Corey Heisen. Caitlin Heitman. Sharon Helms. Chelsea Henriksen. Pedro Hernandez Jr. Drew Hyatt. Shailene Holland. Yasmin Horch. Shaylee Iparagary. Kianda L. Iversdary. Nathan James. Madison Jessup. Alyssa Jimenez. Alden Johnston. Jaden Justice. David Kerr. Alexander Klewer. Angel Lampke. Kaikeilani Latimi. Koa Lee. Nicole Leap. Marcus Lemos Gomez. Bailey Lucina. Maxence Libos. Therese Litt. Troy Liggett. Kylie Lively. Zoe Lockhart. Teresa Lopez. Sarah Lowther. Rosalyn Lua. Abraham Mamazuka. Meredith Mandel. Briannon Mariani. Jessica Merrington. Genevieve Martinez. Gwyneth McCoy. Cayenne McKinley. Bethany Meyer. Kira Montez. Lizzie Melanix. Fiona Murphy. Abby Myers. Cassifer Nash. Jet Nelson. Grace Ann Nichols. Joshua Nicholas. Maxwell Nicholas. Cody Osborne. Damian Ovale. Narisa Patrick. Ruth Pete. Macy Peterson. Karen Remy Vastine. Tori Renard. Caitlin Renna. Haley Richards. Kane Relatos. Rissa S. Roberts. Alejandro Robles Ruiz. Adriana Rocha. Joel Rodriguez. Brianna Salazar. Beau Schoenberg. Emily Schreg. Alexander Schultz. Katie Seeley. Tim Shoup. Ashley Symington Rains. Karina Skirk. Ray Slocum. Matthew Smith. Imogen Snively. Braden Snoddy. William Snyder. Sky Solis. Christina Sosa. Jamie Sperling. Ashley Staden. Michael Stanley. Mark Stevens. Hayden Strebent. Felicity Strong. Benjamin Sunderland. Michael Swanson. Daniel Tanner. Casimira Thomas. Daisy Thompson. Jordan Tippett. Jonathan Torres. Evangelina Toruno. Emily Tresky. Kayla Tripp. Lauren Tripp. LaKoya Tiatani Jave Tyler. Hunter Van Curler. Taylor Van Horn. Veronica Van Norstel. Amy Vick. Ellie Weidefer. Daniela Vimbella. Arthur Vittori Marquis. Katie Von Dippy. Victoria Wallace. Ashley Watkins. Avi Ann Watts. Molly Weaver. Zenaid Welch. Shane Wilder. Jason Wilhite. Zachary Wilms. Emily Wilson. Lawrence Winowicki. Shaylee Winquist. Kylie Winsler. Emily Wolf. Christopher Wood. Oren Ray. Kimiko Wiley. Akayla Young.
Twenty-two years ago, in collaboration with the Oregon University System, the college established Southwestern Oregon University Center. This partnership has produced 628 graduates. Again, we are proud to say that this year we are graduating 10 students with a bachelor's degree, one student with a master's degree, and one with a doctorate. And many of these folks are Southwestern alumni or employees. From Eastern Oregon University, one bachelor's and one master's degree. From Oregon State University, two bachelor's and one doctorate. And from Southern Oregon University, five bachelor's degrees. Southwestern would like to congratulate you for all your hard work and dedication and for continuing to pursue your education. The turning of the tassel. We pause to recognize the symbolism and the deep meaning of it. The ornament is a decorative tassel that symbolizes success. That makes it a particularly special symbol because you have earned the right to wear it. It is an occasion of joy for you, your professors, your parents, and those who've supported you on this journey to get here today. The tassel's rotation to the next corner of the mortarboard is the symbol of your successful completion of your academic work. You are demonstrating that you have completed your studies successfully. This is an opportunity to show your pride and achievement in accomplishing this single goal. So please participate in this time-honored tradition signifying your success by rotating your tassel from the right to the left corner. The 60th annual commencement is now concluded, and I present to you the class of 2021. Congratulations.